times for the birthday, bitch. Two times for the birthday, bitch. Three times for the birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your 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 birthday. One time for the birthday, bitch. Two times for the birthday, bitch. One time for the birthday, bitch. Two times for the birthday, bitch. Three times for the birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch. One time for the birthday, bitch. Two times for the birthday, bitch. Three times for the birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch. One time for the birthday. One time for the birthday, bitch. Two times for the birthday, bitch. Three times for the birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your 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 birthday, bitch. You a bad bitch and it's your birthday. Go ahead and fuck it up in the worst way. You a bad bitch and it's your birthday. Go ahead and fuck it up in the worst way. Come on. One time for the birthday, bitch. One time for the birthday, bitch. Two times for the birthday, bitch. One time for the birthday, bitch. One time for the birthday, bitch. Two times for the birthday, bitch. Three times for the birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your 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 birthday. One time for the birthday, bitch. Two times for the birthday, bitch. Three times for the birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch.
Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch. Let's kill.
Fuck it up if it's your
birthday. Let's do it.
Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your.
Can't stop, won't stop, get guap. 10 white toes and them toy flip-flops.
Let's go.
Mannequins and pedicures.
Let me know what I like. Let me.
If they, I'm not hot, all these lies need to stop. Cause I'm icy, wifey. Haters wanna fight me. Never been the one get RP.
We just getting started, baby. Let's go.
Ask me if I'm wrong.
Let's go.
Gucci, bitch, I'm icy.
Let's go.
Very unlikely. My wrist ain't looking icy. Charging by the minute cause my time is very pricey. Yeah, I be what a boss would be. Judging from my vibe. You can feel it in my energy. Stacking paper steadily so I can live in luxury. Looking in the mirror, I make you a friend of me. Girls so weird, stay clear, I'm living drama free. Never feeling comfortable, you got a lot of goals to me. My team is trying to eat, so we grind, so I mess up.
Dance with my dogs in the nighttime. Trap nigga with the chickens like Popeye. Money changing colors like tie-dye. I'm just trying to get it, I ain't trying to die. She got a big old ass booty, made the world cry. Ay, in the kitchen, wrist twisted like it's stir fry.
Hold on, what? Let's go. Make it a better man, let's do it. What they say?
Ride with the mob. the mob, ride with the mob, ride with the mob, ride with the mob, ride with the mob. Alhamdulillah, check in with me and do your job. Erg is the name, Ben Baller did the chain, Tono for the watch, Prezi playing Jane.
Oh shit! Bang, 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 bang.
fans in my dough, jump out the window.
Let's go!
No, you can't get no money, you silly hoe. You silly hoe. I just said a stain for me, though.
Let's go! Let's go! DJ Kramer, your number one DJ, baby, let's do it!
Hey, she's in love with who I am.
What?
Back in high school, I used to bust it to the day.
Let's go!
Now I hit the FB.
Let me do it live!
I did have a Zen.
Whoa!
I was smiling, had me out like a light, hey, like a light, hey, like a light, hey. Slept through the flight, hey, not for the night, hey. 767, man, this shit got double bedroom, man. I still got scores to settle, man. I crept. Rolling, not a stop, watch, don't never stop. Just the flow that got the block hot, I'm super hot. Ay, give me my respect. I just took it left like I'm
flexing on the plug, on the plug, on the plug. Flexing on the plug, on the plug, on the plug. Flexing on the plug, on the plug, on the plug. Flexing on the plug, get my watch, petite. The fool, Felina, the girl, her freak. I fuck her in the sheets, I fuck her in the sheets.
Get out with it. Shouts to High School Entertainment.
That's a fact. We in the building.
You already know.
Gang.
The bros. The bros scores.
Yo,
how was it last week when you guys went to Delaware?
Oh, that shit was fire. Hell yeah, man. We connected with mad people out there.
That's fire.
Yeah, that shit was mad fire.
I don't know how Delaware is, but shout out to Delaware.
Mad weird out there,
bro. Yeah, that's a fact.
Yeah, I got homies from Indiana coming into
shout
the building.
Shout out to Indiana.
Shout out to Indiana.
Kokomo.
Kokomo. You
know, I probably never heard of any shit, but that's where the fuck they from. You know what I'm saying? I don't know.
Yeah, I tell you, Kokomo got some fucking talented ass people. I'll tell you that much.
Yeah, hell yeah.
So it's about to be lit. We're about to get into it. I just wanted to open up the show and really focus on the drama that happened on Instagram today. If anybody peeped, did you peep the drama with Cardi B and Nicki Minaj?
That shit just recently happened, right?
Yeah.
Cardi's not having
it. By the way, I was at Powerhouse, you know what I'm saying, last
night. How was Powerhouse?
Powerhouse was lit, you know. You was there too, Kizzo?
Damn. Damn. I was on the
way. You supposed to come, jeez. Damn.
That's a fact.
Damn. All right, but yeah, that shit was lit. I see Cardi there, she did a thing. Lil Baby show up. I was kind of mad about that, but
were you excited?
All the other performances was crazy. So, yeah, 6ix9ine shut it down. I ain't gonna lie, yo. You know, I wasn't really a fan. Like I can't hear the audio, but perform it, I could rock it at a show. Like, you know what I mean? Yeah, that was shit. With, you know, shout out to 6ix9ine. Fuck it.
Wow, whatever. Give yourself a boo for that one.
Yeah. truthfully, on my end, the sound effects ain't working.
Damn, the sound effects be lit. You be having it lit all the time.
No,
but it's all good.
I'll be the sound effect guy for today.
Back to regular programming.
Nah, but yeah.
Yo, Looney, you on the screen finally, brother.
Right, yeah, you know.
We got you on the screen. You've been a mystery this whole time.
It's a fact, you know.
Nobody knew who you were.
You know what I'm saying?
Nobody know who you are.
That's lit. Looney know, you know. Yeah. Now I do the boards and everything.
He does the boards. He does everything.
I do a little bit of everything.
He does a little bit of everything. He's a man. Right. I got Kizzle here just,
This is the bro right here.
Let me tell you about Kizzle. Kizzle. He is very, very talkative, but if you put him on the spot, he's going to be like this, super, super shy.
Right.
So we're here to break him out of his shell on Pink 16. Right? Yeah.
There you go.
Can I get a clap?
Yeah. Can I get a clap? That is it. Honestly, back to what I wanted to say about that whole Cardi B situation. Right. I feel like, you know, I understand that she's kind of angry and she wants to put Nicki on blast and all that good stuff, I guess. Right. But it's just like, yo, you don't even have to do that.
Right.
You don't have to do that.
Right.
You feel me? Like, just get the bag, girl. Don't worry about it.
Nah, but you gotta understand.
Let
like,
the viejas hate.
You gotta understand. Niggas ain't been rich for that long. Like, he just, feel me? It's only been 2 years. You know, it go by fast. Like, they still got that, you know, they still that New York shit. Yeah. That's just regular New York shit.
Nah, like, I feel you, but it's
and
just
you gotta
like,
understand, like, it's like, it's public, so it's like, it's not like you on the block talking shit, and niggas in the Bronx just think you, or whatever.
Oh, she was in her bag on Instagram today. Yeah. Did you
it's
peep?
Public, so like, yeah. If you say some shit about me publicly, then it's a bigger issue, because like,
now everybody
people that
involved.
Don't even know who you are, when they see you, and they gonna think about what the yeah. fuck she talking about, you know, so like, you know. But they could make fire music together. I don't know. Like, I hope they squash.
Yeah, honestly, I said that just from the beginning. I'm like, you know, I wish Nicki wasn't on that type of time, because as a female artist and her, like, I'm pretty sure she went through a lot of shit, too, like, to come up in the game. So it's like, come on, girl. Embrace it. Like, right. You got the bar. Like, okay, if anything, you could have wrote some bars for Cardi B. Y'all could have made, like, hits. You feel me?
Right.
But...
Yeah,
this is
know,
why
you know?
This is why I'm here. I'm gonna be the one to collectively bring females together, because this shit is just whack.
A Boogie was in the building last night. She was.
How was that?
But like, I don't know, yo. I don't know, like, if cause like Spin King brought both of them out, but like not together though. You know what I'm saying? I don't
Bro,
know if they still got a little
both who out?
Situation together. I don't know.
Who are you talking about?
He brought Boogie out and 6ix9ine out. But he brought like Boogie out first, then 6ix9ine, like
they had a
way after. Like
they had a situation?
I think they probably did, but
Nah,
right?
Nah. Because remember they got a song together.
Yeah. But they see that's what I'm saying. They ain't performing together. Like that's the little thing. I think it's the Don Q and 6ix9ine shit, maybe. I don't know. I don't really know though, but fuck it though.
Oh, that shit is politics.
Yeah. It's political at the end of the
day. Yeah, amazing. I was just there, like, I was like, they should have performed that.
No, he wasn't even allowed to even perform that yesterday. Like.
Yeah, but it's probably
that's
too. Spinking like,
did
know.
That on some sneaky shit. Like, he wasn't, yeah.
Yeah.
You think about it. Because he said it, remember, he said it on the stage, like, I'm not even supposed to be here.
Yeah,
I didn't even end up going. Yeah, I was supposed to go, but I didn't even end up going. Shit. But I just watched all the videos. He was like, like, I'm not even supposed to even be here. Well, she's right.
Yeah.
Nigga, they don't want that nigga at no way. They look at Summer Jam. They dubbed him on Summer Jam.
Yeah, that's a fact.
That's bigger than the powerhouse.
That's a fact.
But my whole thing is like, why are they dubbing him?
Oh, that nigga, wow, that nigga's crazy.
Yeah, it's like
he
bound to make niggas feel some type of way. Like
that nigga told
Ebro. At your venue, he gonna make you feel a way somehow, some like one way or another. He gonna either talk to your bitch, he gonna, you know, just show his ass and.
Yeah.
It is what it is.
That shit is crazy. All right, on another note, we got Indiana in the building.
Thanks.
And we're about to have them come on the show. It's about to be super lit. DJ Cranberry, spin some shit for us, because...
It was all a dream. I used to read Word Up magazine. Salt and pepper and Heavy D up in the limousine. Hanging pictures on my wall. Every Saturday,
DJ Cranberry!
I let my tape rock till my tape pop. Smoking weed and bamboo, sipping on private stock. Way back when I had the red and black lumberjack.
with the hat to match. Remember rapping Duke? The ha, you never thought that hip hop would take it this far. Now I'm in the limelight cause I rhyme tight. Time to get paid, blow up like the World Trade. Born sinner, the opposite of a winner. Remember when I used to eat sardines for dinner? Peace to Raw G, Brucey B, Kid Capri, Funk Master Flex, Love Bug, Starsky. I'm blowing up like you thought I would. Call a crib, same number, same hood. It's all good, good, good.
If you don't know, now you know, nigga. Let me double up. Indiana in the motherfucking bed, let's do it.
Woo. Y'all gon' make me lose my mind. Up in here, y'all gon' make me go all out. Up in here, y'all gon' make
me. Indiana in the motherfucking bed, let's do it. Up in here, up in here, let's go.
Y'all gon' make me lose my cool. Up in here, up.
Hits and it goes on. I wake up and I don't even feel like a star. And man, I'm getting a million a bar. Right. And need I need not take no lie. Man, y'all gonna make me cry. Now, who's hot, who not? Tell me who rock.
Green, what's up, my brother?
Yo, you tell me who fly, who cop.
Let's do it.
Who you drop, rock, who
whoa, let's go.
You know ain't nothing changed but my limp. Can't stop till I see my name on the blimp. Guarantee a million shells for a double up. You don't believe in Harlem World, nigga, double up. We don't play around, it's a bet, lay it down. Niggas didn't know me, 91, bet they know me now. I'm the young Harlem nigga with the goldie sound. Can't no PB, niggas hold me down. Cooler, school me to the game, now I know my duty. Stay humble, stay low, blow like booty. True pimp, nigga, spend no dough on the booty. Yeah, there go Mace, there go your cutie.
DJ Kramer, baby, I'm here, baby. Come on, come on.
busy, body busy tonight. Joanna, making all the dummy tonight. Joanna, your busy body giving me.
My Indian niggas in this motherfucker.
Hey, life, hey.
Why you do me like
Joanna?
Joanna.
Ready.
Joanna. Joanna.
How you gonna do me like
Joanna? Joanna.
Wait a minute.
Hey, Joanna.
No DJ got the acapella.
Joanna, you're busy, body busy tonight.
Matt.
Joanna, making on the dummy tonight.
Boom. Let's go.
Joanna, you're busy, body giving me life. Oh, hey, life. Hey.
Why you do me like that?
Joanna?
Joanna, let's do it.
Why you do me like that?
Joanna? Joanna.
How you gonna do me that?
Joanna. Joanna.
Hey, Joanna.
Hey, Joanna. Joanna.
I woke up Chris Breezy.
DJ Kramer, I'm here, baby. Watch the mix. One more song, baby.
FaceTime,
my niggas from Indian and the motherfucker is
here. Yeah. Got all these hoes in my DM.
Yeah,
holy shit, I got a kid.
All right, we're just gonna have everybody introduce themselves for a second, cause okay. So many we got. We're gonna start with Larry over
how
here.
How y'all doing? I'm Larry the producer. Larry, you know, so representing Indiana. How y'all doing?
You already know.
Javon Reed representing Kentucky. All right, I already know.
I'm Maserati Row, aka Mozzie. I represent the Triple O.
It is I.
He talk
Danny Zuko, represent Indianapolis, Indiana, all the way from Naptown. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Was raised right across the street from 34th and High School Road, right across the street from Northwest High School. They don't even have that anymore. And our murder rate keeps going up, and I'm here in Yonkers, New York, somewhere we ain't never been. Love you.
Hey. Clap it up for that, you know what I'm saying?
Big
fat. Big claps.
That's Danny Zuko.
This real.
Hey. So how's it been, fellas, like being on tour? I know you guys been in different cities. How's it been being in New York for the most part?
I love this shit. I don't wanna go. Like I made sure we came back, you hear me? Like yeah. We made sure. We were just in Times Square.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, we went down there for a minute. I love this place.
I know y'all was in Boston last night. How was that Boston show?
Make sure y'all go on Instagram and look up Yak Club Zuko to see the Boston show.
Big facts.
Because I'm telling y'all, when it comes to, you know, leaving and getting to these different cities, we getting so much good feedback. We was all the way in Olean.
Big facts.
Yeah. Olean, New York?
Yeah, I never heard of that.
Look, and you from New York?
It's 5.5 hours.
Yeah, I'm from New York City.
Look, he drove. Look, how many hours is it, bro?
It's 5.5 hours away from here.
Yeah, we
you
know.
Feel me? We had it lit in Olean. And only in New York, Bonies. They was like, we got an after party, we need y'all, you know what I'm saying? Like, after every show, we getting good feedback from the, you know, I'll say the sponsor of the tour, or the headliner of the tour, Mark Battles,
Big
you
facts.
Know. You can get the tickets on flyamericatour.com.
We in Pittsburgh in,
we
like
in Pittsburgh
12 hours.
In 12 hours.
Yeah.
I'm telling y'all, if y'all want to get lit, and if y'all want to listen to some real rap, You gotta come, man.
Talk right. your shit.
Yeah. When we say lit, though.
Talk your shit.
When he say lit, it's really you getting wet. Like, we
literally throw water like, onto the audience, for real.
Going crazy.
So what y'all saying? Y'all gonna spit some bars on Pink 16?
Woo! Hey. This is what I do.
I know Zuko ready for it.
It's definitely.
Is that what y'all saying?
Right, you'll get it.
Hey, y'all gonna
find that cold beat.
Listen, we got music for y'all, and I could speak.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? So it's all up to y'all. Like, first of all, make sure y'all go on iTunes, because we on iTunes, Google Play, iHeartRadio, Spotify, Shazam. You know what I'm saying?
He said Shazam. So we can just find you anytime. Yeah.
Z-U-K-K-O. That's what you got to put on. You know what I'm saying?
Absolutely.
You on In The Mix Radio on Pink 16 and
Lit. All the way. We is just in the Bronx fucking with y'all, man. Can we cuss on here?
Yeah, just to let you know, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you can curse.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we be
cursing. Yeah, all right. Oh, shit. Well, goddamn. Shit. God damn it, hey.
Shout out DJ Cranberry in the small
fire. Yeah, DJ Cranberry going crazy.
Big facts.
You going crazy.
Hey, look, we got to holler at DJ. We got to get Cranberry down to the mo one time.
That's a fact. One time.
Let's get Cranberry down to the mo one time.
I want to give a shout out to the people that's on tour with us, our cameraman, Juan.
Absolutely.
Our cameraman, Trini.
Big shout out.
I want to give a shout out to Control Chaos, because when we give it, when we coming on these shows, it's a show. Shout out to Bean Six. You know what I'm saying? My guy Christian. You know what I'm saying? This is what we do, man. If y'all ready to get lit at these shows, this is what we own, man. Make sure y'all go type it in. And we on YouTube. We got the videos on YouTube.
Nah, you didn't give me no music.
We on SoundCloud.
We're gonna have to send a Cranberry.
Okay. Well, they done threw me in Yonkers. I gotta go bonkers. Hey. Yak Club, baby, and you know I gotta conquer. Hey. Yak Club, where the fuck is my sponsor? These niggas hating. Nigga, I'm on. Danny Zuko blowing on that strong. Nigga, keep hating, get your whole mind gone. And dig long, and she blow it strong. Know I'm on, got it by the cone. That mean a lot of sauce, got ice in the cream. Niggas keep hating, Wu-Tang got the cream. And I'm clean. Hold on. And the niggas so mean, I ain't stopping on the track, cause other niggas whack. I still pull bitches and a nigga fat. And I'm blowing on the track. And I might lick a cat. All that nasty dumb shit. Knowing that I blow a lung quick. Cause the marijuana in my veins. Get a whole nother fucking strain. That's a fucking game. Yeah, Club, we the fucking gang. Your baby daddy, he a fucking lame. And your bitch, she gon' get slain.
Yeah, that's true.
Came to the crib, yeah, she came. And you know a nigga straight thing. And you know the nigga straight flame. Ain't shit changed. Feel the nigga from high school. Yeah. Man, y'all got it. Y'all know what it is. Goddamn, y'all know what it is, man. Hold on. Let me sit that tequila over for a second.
Okay.
Yeah.
Give some spit shit.
You say catch the beat.
Catch.
You gotta catch the beat. Yeah. Feel like I'm stuck in this trap. I'm stuck in the trap. Yeah, I'm stuck in the trap. Yeah, I don't know how to react. Yeah, got me stuck in the trap. I don't know how to act.
Yeah,
switch it up.
My man Larry got the Henny out.
Give that shit, Larry.
Yeah, we got the water.
All right.
What you want? Okay.
And I'm ballin' like a fucking Tucky. Got a fucking problem, bitch. You can suck.
What the fuck you on? Got a problem, motherfucker, you can watch your tone. Got a fucking problem, nigga, leave me alone. Nigga, you a motherfucking bitch, nigga. And I got my body in a ditch, nigga. Got a problem, throw your body in a ditch, nigga. Hey. 1 to the 3 to the 4, and that bitch she really want more. And I got it on the fucking dough, and she really want a fucking skull on the fucking D, huh? And it's me and my
nigga. Pass it to
my nigga. Pass it to my nigga. Pass it to my nigga. Pass it to my fucking nigga.
Hold on, wait a minute. Let me catch my breath. I hear niggas talking shit like a nigga's death. Ooh. Ain't no rules in this game. Ain't no motherfucking rest. When it's real beef, niggas to the motherfucking death.
Better
get your mind right or get your shit left on the sidewalk. Man up, nigga. Fuck the side talk. I bring it to your doorstep. Okay. Fuck around. Get your horse snatch. Get your horse man. You ain't gonna do shit with your whole ass. Hey, hold on. Hold on.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm gonna go back in a second. Hold on. Yeah. Okay. I'm blowing Cali Bud shit. I feel like Pac. Now I'm up in Yonkers shit. I feel like the Lox. These niggas keep hating, but your girl on my top. Niggas keep hating, push weight, need a spot. These niggas keep hating, cause the flow kid hot. Niggas know I'm riding around in that drop. Your girl on my dick might let her cop. Everybody hating, but she should go sloppy. Real toppy. Straight moppy. Danny Zuko caught me. Know a nigga straight goons. You can catch me on Google Play or iTunes.
iTunes.
Hey.
And
it's
radio.
Nigga
catch me on iHeart Radio.
Radio.
And I swear these niggas gonna die. Cause you can catch me on YouTube or Spotify. And I'll spot a nigga in the eye. If a nigga ever even try. Nigga feeling like it's battle rap. Where the fuck is smack?
Where the fuck is smack? Rat-tat-tat to your motherfucking back.
I don't got that one, bro.
Okay.
Yeah, one more.
That's what we
one more,
Cranberry.
One more. Jungle
Beats, holla
at me.
Yo, go ahead, 2-6.
What up, 2-6? Hey, what's up?
Yeah, let's get it.
Let's get 2-6 on over here.
Yeah, big reps, big reps, big reps. Thank God, thank my mom, rest in peace. Look, if it weren't for Zuko, I'd still be on the street back in Kokomo. That's in Indiana, boys playing around, but I don't got no bandana, no gangbang affiliation. Wait until they heard my voice, because it's all across the nation. Once I got the opportunity, I'm straight skating. Boys wanna keep playing around, but I'm not hating. Not waiting, no obligation. The time's wasted, I'ma go and get it while you still ready debating. I already know what I know, that's a fact. You trying to do me in, but I'm not regular Jack. And I'm not busting chops, cause you know that. Looney, my guy, and shout out to Pinky, everybody see us and everybody see me. I appreciate the opportunity. God bless.
The money and the pasta.
Hey, man, I wish I was around.
Yo, Looney, no, what's good? What's good, Looney? You got no balls,
what's cracking, Looney?
Brother?
Shit. Hey, Looney got
I'm the behind the boys. I'm behind the boys, nigga, today, you know what I'm saying?
Now, but I want to thank you guys for coming on the show today.
Hey, absolutely.
It's all love.
We appreciate for being here, though.
No, hey,
that's
absolutely.
That's big love.
I know we're gonna play a track for y'all. Yeah, I sent it to you. I just want to know what was the whole process behind this record. And who you produced it, Larry?
I didn't produce it.
You didn't produce it?
I did not.
Nah, this is our Danny Zuko right here.
This is Danny Zuko track.
Yeah, this is Danny Zuko.
I bet. But
there's some music in there.
We'll get back into the record, but I just wanted to say that this guy, fucking Larry, the producer.
What's happening?
What's up, man?
That nigga right there, super talented. You heard?
Hey, some shit from genius.
Hey, definitely go get your beats off Larry the producer. Yeah, definitely hit me up.
At Larry E. Howard.
No. At Larry the producer. T H E the producer. On any social media you got that exists for real. So.
He's rocking.
Right.
Cranberry, let's play some shit and
we're
gonna rock out and
you
right now.
Hey, after y'all listen to this, just know he doing features.
We doing
for
features.
The Lolo.
For the love of the house.
And we pulling up to any show.
And we got the mobile studio.
Mobile studio, pulling up to any show.
We're Larry the producer.
Absolutely.
iTunes, Spotify, Google Play, iHeartRadio.
Get it, yo.
Follow Danny Zuko.
Zuko, man. I guarantee you. I guarantee you, y'all gonna hear something y'all like.
At Maserati Row with a Z. at Larry the Producer.
Right. Siobhan underscore.
Uh-huh. Z at YJFK. Hey, y'all follow one of us, y'all gonna get all of us. Just put like that. Follow one of us, you get us out.
1% left on my phone. I said I got 1% left on my shit.
Hopping out there recording like TiVo. Make a movie, then making a sequel. All these diamonds is boosting my ego. Diamonds is dancing like Neo. But a nigga so cold, frio. Got them touching they toes, free codes. It was me and the bros, 3-0. She said I got the dough, we know. Shorty looking for someone to save her. She go down, she doing her favors. This loud is waking a neighbor. Mama proud, I got me some paper. Niggas don't want no smoke, no vapor. They say I'm a plate maker. Touchdown in LA like the Lakers. I been on my ground like a skater. Her fave, had to go make a move. I finessed the word for them dividends. With this chain, I can't step in the room. It's way too much water, I'm swimming in. Look at the women, I'm swimming in. Had to go run up a bag just to shit again. Niggas be bitches, they acting all feminine. I'm in the Bentley, it used to be minivan. Run up on me, is you kidding me? Don't wanna see my 30s in that minivan. Sipping lean, I be hot to the ceiling fan. Drinking peas, I was never the middleman. She a ski, should've hit it and quit it, man. Bowman jeans, all these racks gotta fit it in. I do me, I ain't worried about fitting in. In the V, going right to the Benjamin. And the way my diamonds hit real sunny. Running out of time, better get you some money. I don't know who you is, you dummy. I pulled up in the Louis fit real smutty. I remember back then she was frontin' on the kid. Now the bitch tryna get me cutty. Baby hating on the kid cause I'm getting back ends. But that's just how it is, shit funny. Her fate, bitch, I hold her, love me. I just hit the stage, brought the whole hood with me. If I tell them to spray, they all would for me. Oh, that's your babe, put dick in her tummy. My chain make the hoes blink twice. All this ice got them acting polite. Pockets right, I don't need your advice. Pour the Sprite, I be good for the night. Hopping out there recording like TiVo. Make a movie, then making a sequel. All these diamonds is boosting my ego. Diamonds is dancing like Neo. But a nigga so cold, frio. Got them touching they toes, free codes. It was me and the bros, 3-0. She said I got the dough, we know. Shorty looking for someone to save her. She go down, she doing her favors. This loud is waking a neighbor. Mama proud, I got me some paper. Niggas don't want no smoke, no vapor. They say I'm a plate maker. Touchdown in LA like the Lakers. I been on my ground like a skater. I'm in the penthouse, but I came from the basement. Dressed in penthouse, cookie my fragrance. Smoking cookies, shorty said she could taste it. Once I hit it, I'ma need a replacement. Catching bags and we ducking them cases. Lot of cash, got a ice out the bracelet. Try to take it and you gon' need a facelift. 30s with me, they ain't leaving no traces. Only blue hunters, I'm a racist. How my crew stuntin', it's amazing. They was doubting, didn't think I would make it. Now they acting proud, no they faking. They ain't headed out, had to take it. We came from the ground, from the pavement. Please don't run your mouth, boy, don't say shit. Money all around, tell them.
DJ Cranberry! DJ Cranberry!
Alright, we back.
We back, Pink 16 Radio. This your girl, Pinky McCoy. I got Cranberry in the building.
We got Larry the Producer in the building. We got Kentucky, Indianapolis, and all of that.
We got the whole gang in the building. Yeah, exactly. Before we close out the show, I just want to say thank you again. I've been rocking with y'all for like the past 2 days.
Right. Absolutely.
You guys, energy and presence have been amazing. So I just want to say continue this journey. Make sure like everything goes well on tour.
Absolutely.
May God bless you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Same to you. Same to you.
And we're gonna rock out with this Danny Zuko record. I want you to announce it, brother.
Danny Zuko, Stuck in a Trap. Everybody have a trap sometimes, and we can all relate to them. Whether it's jobs, selling drugs, being in school, sometimes you can feel like you trapped. So this is for everybody. You can relate. Stuck in a trap.
Absolutely.
Stuck in a trap. Let's get it.
Stuck in a trap.
Yeah, my nigga just died. Cousin just died. I don't know how to track. Yeah, you wonder why a nigga rap, huh? Is it the clothes or the hoes? Or I'm trying to put my city on the map. Yeah, when niggas getting killed in college, how the fuck you explain this mama that?
How the fuck you explain this mama that?
So if I get an education, you gon' tell me I'ma still need a strap. What? It feel like I'm stuck in the trap. Nowhere to go. Didn't wanna play ball, didn't wanna sell dope. Wasn't born with a dream, but somehow I got hope. Yeah. What if I die today? I'm just hoping that I float. I came from the dirt, had no choice but to grow. Yeah. The age of 14, I had niggas doing blow. I was playing football, they was playing with they nose. Same school bus, we could've took the same road. I just thank the Lord I had a mama on her toes. Love you, so she gave it all, even though I was exposed. Yeah. Yeah. Mind going crazy, but I'm still in control. From payment plan, pleading, having bills on hold. Having bills on the couch, a nigga feeling in his bones. Mama got evicted cause they played her on the loan. I just wanna buy her shit back like J. Cole. Yeah. Free Joe Reed, really ever get parade, Joe? When you a black man in the system, you don't know. Growing up a big nigga, teachers act like I'm slow. Just because I like the clown and I ain't rapping new songs. Young and vicious king and I ain't never had a throne.
Yeah, club.
And that's facts.
Well,
it feel like I'm stuck in the trap.
Sometimes a nigga feel like he trapped in his own fucking mind, man. Yonkers, man.
Feel like I'm stuck in the trap.
That's touchscreen, bro. That's crazy, like.
But I, we gotta wrap it up. You know what I'm saying? Thank you guys again for coming out. You know what I mean?
Thank you for having me.
Appreciate y'all, bro.
We just got some new shit. Just make sure y'all let us know so we can play this on Pink 16.
Hell yeah, you already know.
Yeah,
we got you.
I'm
gonna
just let the people know where to find y'all and stuff.
On Instagram, you can look me up at Yak Club Zuko. YAKCLUB_ZUKKO.
And I'm at Maserati. I'm at Maserati wrong everything. It's Maserati with a Z though. I own that.
Alright. Javon _ZHABAUGHN. I got a long ass name _. Let's get it.
Hey, you can find me Larry the Producer, LARRYTHE Producer. Larry the Producer on all social media. Hit me up. Get some beats from me. Let's get it.
Features Mazi. For the low. Denny Zuko.
Mazi. I don't do nothing for the low.
Kentucky.